NFL, but we're going to begin with news tonight on this new variant spreading quickly in the U.S. In fact, tonight the CDC now saying Omicron could double about every 2 to 3 days. That's what they're seeing elsewhere. Right now, already in at least 34 states. Here in New York, the Omicron variant now accounting for 13% of cases here and in neighboring New Jersey. Dr. Anthony Fauci saying today it will for sure become the dominant strain here in the U.S., surpassing the Delta variant. And look at the map tonight. Cases of the Omicron variant now discovered, as I mentioned, in at least 34 states and Washington, D.C. Tonight, we have learned the new variant forcing Cornell University in upstate New York to issue a level red alert, moving final exams online because of a suspected spread on campus. All of this as we deal with the Delta variant as well and this surge amid the holidays and the colder weather already here, people indoors, of course. Cases up 48% in just the last month, hospital admissions up 42%. Tonight here we have news on the vaccines, how they're doing against this new variant, and also news on that promising treatment from Pfizer, a new COVID pill that the company says the new data shows its new pill cutting the risk of hospitalizations or death by nearly 90%. If given within 3 days of getting symptoms, and that it works against this Omicron variant. Of course, the question tonight, how soon before it's approved? ABC's Stephanie Ramos leading us off tonight from New Jersey.